Hey guys, morning. This is day two of our honeymoon. We're currently in the Bahamas. We are where? Nassau?
Nassau.
Carissa, or which some of y'all may not know, Carissa, full up hard last night. She went to sleep probably by about 10 o'clock our
time.
No. Yeah.
No, it was half 10. No, right. Because you were waiting for 10:15 for the show to come on. I never came because the bingo was playing.
Half 10 our time, making which is me sleep. About half 11, Trinidadian time. And we missed the first show of the night.
Because we didn't sleep. I slept 2 hours night before.
Well, we have to get some breakfast.
Yes.
And do some exploring.
Yes.
And we'll take you guys with us. See you all in a bit. Going off to Atlantis. Gonna catch a ferry. So we're off to the dig, maybe the lower level to the aquarium. See where we end up.
Lobby.
There we go, this is it. This one looks like pure.
My crystal one.
take, now we off to see Shark Tank apparently. See how that goes.
See everything. My ass get burned up. I'm tired. I'm hungry.
Hungry.
This right here is the Michael Jackson suite. It's about $25,000 a night. $25,000 a night. Minimum stay.
4 nights.
It's 4 nights.
Yeah.
One day.
Off to Baxen Lasso.
Yeah, probably get some food and get something to drink. Chill.
Try that infamous fish fry.
Yeah. Hopefully my battery lasts me.
We'll see.
Yep. Bye.
It's so cute. She can go to the spa. And put some pictures too.
What's this? Alright, so we just come back in the room. And apparently our stateroom steward, Marlon. This is what he looks like here.
That is what he looks like though.
No, I'm showing everyone else.
Well, oh.
when we were booking online, they figured out that we were doing our honeymoon here. I came back in from Nassau just now, and all over our mirror has happy honeymoon, two hearts. And signed by Marlon, we got some chocolate covered strawberries.
Macaroni.
some wine and a gift, which I would give you two champagne fruits. Also, some pictures and $50 spa coupon thing. And this is a little money.
Which is normal.
Thanks a lot, guys.